A large fire has broken out at a derelict former hotel in Hull. The blaze at the New York Hotel in On Labby Road spread to an adjacent betting shop, which has been evacuated. Humberside Fire and Rescue Service said three crews were tackling the blaze, which started shortly before 1700 hours BST. It is thought no one is hurt. Work started last September to prepare the building for demolition after the council raised safety concerns over its condition. Deputy Leader of the Council Darren Hale said last year that the building had long fallen into a state of disrepair and the safety of residents and visitors is paramount. An investigation has started to establish the cause of the fire.